dignity and respect, and looking at it from, if I had to sum it up, it would be looking at it from another worldview, from the patient's worldview, from the family's worldview, not your own worldview. So you've heard of the golden rule, which is, you know, treat others as you want to be treated. What we're trying to do is go to the platinum rule, which is treat others as they want to be treated. And that takes a quantum leap, a shift in thinking, because as healthcare professionals, it's not how you want to be treated, because that you and the other person, the patient in front of you, that's two different things usually. So no matter how difficult it is for you to accept that this patient or family in front of me doesn't want to be treated the way I would, I don't understand it, by the way, but it's a shift in thinking once you get the fact that it's not about me, it's about the other.